Here you can place your blush according to your face shape because different features complement different techniques. If you have a rounder face like me, try to place your blush near your temple and your nose bridge for a lifted look. If you have a longer face, focus your blush on the apple of your cheek and the side of your nose. This is going to make your cheeks pop up more. Look how one side looks lifted and the other seems more full.